as First Lady of Art, Cash and Clay, Elm Grove Girl Zone, J.J. May West, Mount of Brigo, Oh Do Ya, and Black River Nanny. Here they come. And there they go, they're up and facing J.J. May West, firing out towards the rail, First Lady of Art. Third into the turn, Elm Grove Girl Zone at the rail, Cash and Clay fourth. Malabrigo on hurry tonight will drop in fifth. Facing from sixth, that's Oh Do Ya. And the early trailer is Black River Nanny. Now Malabrigo moves up on the outside. Was fourth, he is third, about to be second, and she's going right after J.J. May West, who had the lead at the quarter, 28 seconds flat. Big time opener, J.J. May West on top. Malabrigo has to take a seat now, second. Elm Grove Girls Zone checking out towards the rail. Racing up fourth is Cash and Clay. Check third, that First Lady of Art. Then Elm Grove Girls Zone is fifth. There goes Oh Do Ya. And the trailer, Black River Nanny. They're halfway home. J.J. May West, the midway point leader in 58 seconds flat. Malabrigo along the rail is second. First Lady of Art looks after third. Oh Do Ya is the first one up on the outside. Following her, Black River Nanny. Then it's Cash and Clay. Elm Grove Girl Zone is the trailer. They go to three quarters now. On the front end, it's J.J. May West, the leader. Malabrigo is second. Black River Nanny coming up third. Three quarters in one. 27-2, J.J. May West the leader. There goes Malabrigo now to the outside. Black River Nanny is third. Oh Do Ya back to fourth. Down the home stretch they come. Malabrigo's going to remain perfect here. Is she now 6-for-6? Malabrigo and Mark Campbell. Black River Nanny get up second. J.J. May West held on to third. What?